Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. That should do it. Come on!
While you were gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in them.
Can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
Let's go. change that. Ben! It's like he doesn't have a story too. Wait, I think I can stop him.
Oh.
I need you to help me get on his back.
What?
Trust me, please. I got this.
You do it your way then.
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
The house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freyr attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Sorry, I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. It is done. We should inform the others.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? War.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
My guess is so blossom. It's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Kravka!
I think we're gonna need more than one Sidra.
Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Mr. Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong? Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.